Hello children. After learning the letters K, Y, N, M, in this video, we are going to have a quick recap of all the four letters that we have done. Letter K, sound K, as in kick. Letter Y, sound Y, Y, Y. Letter N, sound N, N, N. Letter M, sound M, M. Alright, now a quick recap of how to write these letters. Children, K and Y is written with the help of standing and slanting lines. Letter K, standing and slanting lines. Y, with the help of two slanting lines. Alright, one slanting line and a long slanting line. And N and M is written with the help of up, down pattern. So let's have a look. Standing line, slanting line going back. Touch the standing line, slanting line coming in the front. Letter K. Next is letter Y. A small slanting line. First write the small slanting line. A small slanting line and a long slanting line. Letter Y. Next letter is N. And N is written with the help of up-down pattern. So when you have to go up, you need to be down first, isn't it? From up, you don't go up. First you come, you are down and only then can you climb up. So when you have to write up-down pattern, you start from down and go up. Up, one, down, two, up. Three. Letter N. We are not making a pattern. We are writing a letter. So you have to count the number of lines that you make. Let's see it once again. Up one, down two, up three. Letter N. And now letter M. Up one, down two, up three, down four. M has four lines and N has three lines. Again, up one, down two, up three, down four. So these are the letters that we have learned in the month of October. So children, practice them. Alright, letter K, sound is K, as in kite, kangaroo, kettle, king. Letter Y, sound is Y, Y, as in yo-yo, yellow, yacht, yak. Letter N, sound is N, neck, nose, nails, knives, nest, noodles. Letter M, sound is M, as in mouse, mic, mat, mop, mango.